Did I tell you? A momentous occasion. I'm sure you agree.
I've had enough, Mizora. What do you want?
Your attention, little... Nothing more. And you'll be glad... You see... Had your father... relocated. A murderous one, the way I hear it.
Shit.
Your dad's good as dead. Him. What is that? In your camp, if you want to work something out.
Bernal knows where it's wrong. Of course she's... Hounds of the Hells. Out. That's what makes her so dangerous. We'll have answers enough. May my father keep safe. Whatever been flown to. Are you sure? The blade stand and just...
I had no wish to lose Will, but my, it would have been nice to...
You must agree, this is ludicrous! How are we meant to survive without our livelihoods?
How much farther can I go?
If you're here to report something, don't bother. The fist don't give a damn.
Citizen, you are being accompanied by a malfunctioning Steel Watcher. Please stand back.
I think you have the wrong hunk of metal.
False. Report your purpose, Steel Watcher. Why are you following these citizens unbidden? Ah. I understand your malfunction. Your unit is a highly outdated model. The Ragnax casement. Please report to the Steel Watch Foundry for dismantling.
Not sure. Maybe whatever keeps them going is similar to my tin can. Turns out I'm the fucking prototype. One of them.
Any to the threat to Lord Gort himself. For immediate dismantling.
Yeah. Hey, Metal Man. If I report to this foundry, can my engine be fixed?
Your make is very obsolete. Repairing your engine would be not only impractical, but impossible. Report to the Steelwatch Foundry for immediate dismantling.
Yeah, yeah. Tell me something I don't know.
The Steelwatch Foundry is off limits to visitors. This malfunctioning unit can escort itself back.
About 8 times now. How many times do I need to say it? You sent word about a lead, said that I should come see you about it.
Of course, madam. Let me just... Forgive me, why are you here?
Is this some kind of sick joke? Do you have any idea what I've been through these past few days? My daughter Vanra, my little girl, she's missing. This stupid, useless fist said she had a lead, but she must have been stuck in Dream Mist or something.
Madam, tell me. You said she was taken from a tavern?
You catch the barest tendrils of magic coiled around the flaming fist.
Yes, the blushing mermaid down by the docks. I told you 100 times. Why aren't you listening?
Someone or something has tampered with her memory.
What were we discussing?
What is happening? I feel like I'm going mad!
Nonsense, I'm fine. Madam, tell me why you're... here, and I will assist.
Gotcha, you're right. Something's wrong with her. Can you help me? We've no family, and Vanra's father isn't around. The Flaming Fist was my last resort.
I'm so afraid. I'm so tired. I've been looking night and day everywhere I could.
You will? Thank you. I haven't slept or eaten since she disappeared. I'm terrified something has happened to her. Her name is Vanra. She's 7 years old and has red hair, like me. We were in the Blushing Mermaid when she was taken. Just up by the docks. No, unless you count a couple of old drinking mates at the next table. But they'd be no help. They barely remember their own names. We were sober, though. I swear. I stop in the maid for a drink sometimes, but it was only a quick one. Of course, the front of house, Bosun Gannet was there, and the owner of the Blushing Mermaid, Captain Grizzly. Neither lifted a finger to help me look. It was awful. Thank you. I'll head home. Can't stand being around these idiots any longer. Come find me the moment you hear anything.
I apologize for the hassle that woman caused. Such time wasters and troublemakers are a plague on the Flaming Fist.
Blaise Portier is perfectly fine. She's simply under tremendous pressure. There's nothing to worry about.
Way too big.
No time to dally.
On my mind and, well, in it. These boots have seen everything.
Nature's servant awaits.
Still alive, so that's progress. Step is the hardest. something good here, I hope. Inside. Right tool will do the trick.
Step carefully. There's a trap.
With a flick of the wrist.
A quick word.
We see, we know.
Our swim.
These boots have seen everything.
What are we supposed to be doing?
Wizard told us to watch the troublemakers.
But we are troublemakers.
Consider my hackles raised.
Into battle.
Moving.
Nothing,
survival is all that matters.
What are we supposed to be doing? But we are troublemakers.
What's this, cousin? Another absolutist come to see what we did to poor old Sarin. Your god took her mind, cultist, so Bereki took her head, and I burned the flesh from her bones. And now you come to interrupt the funeral rites. Yes, cousin. An excellent idea. Cousin says we will take you in return. He says you look just like kindling for Sarin's funeral pyre. Ha! I believe you may believe that. The Absolute takes people, twists them. Sarin Bereki and I, we were the three finest thieves in Baldur's Gate. We broke into the offices of Gortash, discovered he was with the Absolute too. Your fellow cultists hunted us, so we hid down here. We were safe, and so was our loot, until the darkness soured Sarin's mind. She kept our treasure from us, said Bereki and I had gone strange. Hush, cousin. Sarin turned into a cultist herself, so we did what we had to. Bereki wept until his voice was gone, and then he was gone too, leaving only me to conduct Sarin's rites. And my cousins here. You cannot conduct the rites without a clan to bear witness, or some fuel for the fire. Swore she was no cultist, but you all lie. The Absolute turns you.
I don't know.
Pass then, and do not come back. This is Sarin's final resting place, and a killing ground for all who come to disturb.
Did you go for a swim earlier?
Nah, don't know how to swim.
Must have been some other oozing, stinking lump floating down.
Supposed to be doing?
Wizard told us to watch for troublemakers.
Isn't it?
troublemakers.
Did you go?
Give it a shot. Traps, please.
It's not safe here. It's too late for me, but not for you. Run, as fast as your legs can carry you. The shapeshifter, Orin the Red. She sees me from our camp, bore me here to Baal's enclave. She slit my belly and filled her cup with my blood. A toast, she said, to her false god. She told me when her cup ran dry, she'd come for the rest of me. I'm done for. I will hold her off as long as I'm able. Run while you still can. Don't even think about fighting her. This foe is too powerful. You'd underestimate Orin the Red. The last mistake you'll ever make.
Look at it. Crawling and sniffing and rooting around in the filth. Is it my netherstone you seek, little piggy? Hush, hush. Orin will take care of you. And your little pet. Nothing. No, not a thing. Still gasping and gagging on the foul airs of Baal's temple. I will not slice. Her kind die too easily. The murder lord demands a better offering. Something new, sticky, sweet, and delicious. He wants you. Kethric's killer turned the corpse lover to carrion when you took his stone. Oh, but he was a dull kill. No blood to spill, no guts to rip. A desiccated husk, all dust and hollow. You must be sharpened before you set your edge against my skin. You'd prefer my whispers in the tyrant's tongue, hmm?
You heard Gortash's whispers. I see how your skull swarms with his promises. He whinges and wails over the crown of Karsus, wanting to command it without me. Oh, how I long to slit his poxy smile from ear to ear. But I can't touch him. He bound my blade when we first conspired. Gortash didn't want me at first. Didn't trust me. Got me to wag my tongue, swear an oath never to hang him from the hooks. Drip drain him into father's open jaws. You must kill the tyrant. Take the Netherstone from his corpse and bring it to my temple.
We slice and shred each other. The survivor claims the stones. What's left of the other is Baal's. Agree, and I will bring my assassins to heal. They watch you always, longing to spray the crimson from your veins. Refuse me, and you'll learn what happens to those who defy Baal's doctrine. So will your friend.
Orin demands a fight to the death. The prize for the victor, the Netherstones, and the chance to control the crown alone. Accept. And you must kill Gortash. Refuse, and your companion's life may be forfeit, as might your own. Orin's assassins will hunt you like prey for slaughter.
Allies? Oh no, we had a balance. The chosen three. But it tumbled when you turned the Bone Lord to ash. Now, Gortash tries to gouge me from the city. That festering inadequate thinks me a flesher, butchering and cleaving only to whip the herd towards his tin men's oppression. You. Gore him like a pig prepped for the spit. Only then will you be sweet and sharp, ready for the murder lord's purpose. Need? No, no, no. I do not need. You are made of nothing. Meaningless flesh and bone, I do not need. I offer. Baal's age approaches, and you could be there to see it. An idol of flesh, made to welcome his bleeding dawn. There is time for you yet. Time to save. Do not underestimate his steel watch. Seek their cradle in the lower city and skewer their skull meat. Make them rust.
flesh and blood. Then you can gore the lordling again and again and again. But listen, listen close, bone killer. Step in my domain while the tyrant still sucks air, and I will carve your failure into your pretty plaything's skull. Bring me his stone, and I will set the bait free. Only then can you and I make exquisite butchery. The victor will set the world to slaughter. That is Baal's offer. He will not make another.
We watch, we wait.
A rush of ancient whispers fills your mind as you approach the door. It is rife with magic. Old, deathly magic.
A new vessel brimming with blood darkens Baal's door to baptize his dais most holy. Do you have proof of your faith to our Lord? You must bear proof of the Dreadlord's favor or pay his toll of blood.
Looks at you silently, expectantly. The penitent doesn't respond, holding your gaze almost unblinkingly with his. The penitent doesn't respond, holding your gaze. There is the slightest flicker of acknowledgement in his eyes. penitent blinks.
Might as well. Oakfather east the road.
No one stopped me yet. Swift as my feet can carry me. Seems simple enough. What's in here? Don't waste a step. Anything of use? Everything.
Ha! bear.
What's it gonna take?
Just a brief respite.
That took the edge off. And I can crack that open. What's past this? Moving ahead.
A necromantic ritual, no doubt.
It feels like death itself. A sure sign of necromancy at work. Here goes nothing. Haste.
Wrongdoers, the Flaming Fist are coming for you.
On my mind.
We can't just let Orin take one of our own, even if it's Lazel. We have to rescue her, or kill Gortash in order to win her freedom.
Sorore Suge! Testis esto pacti me! Come, sisters, be my testament. Notum sit in Beator.
Notum sit in Beator.
Holy hells.
Fina, Cirrus, arbiters for the hells, exemplars of justice.
Enough, Mizora. Where is my father? How do I save him?
How else? We bargain. Sisters.
Infernos contractus te vocamus. Infernos contractus te vocamus. Infernos contractus te vocamus.
Your contract, Will. Signed in blood, forged in fire, bound in bone, but not unbreakable. No contract is ended without sacrifice. A cost must be paid. Will Ravenguard, a choice is before you. Option one, I show you the way to your father. I guarantee him no harm except that from you and your allies. And you pledge your soul to me and the Archdevil Zariel in a pact eternal. Option two. I break your pact, and you are freed from your duty. Your father dies by his enemy's hand, and Baldur's Gate loses its greatest champion. Name your sacrifice.
Bloody Zariel. I won't let her take Will.
Silence, Karlach.
Mizora, you asshole!
Choose. Addendum F. The Absolute must be avenged for the Soulbinder's detention at Moonrise. The Soulbearer retains his gifts until such time as the Absolute is slain.
You damned wretch!
Father.
Do it. Break the pact.
Fiat ita.
Fiat ita. Anima ad beator.
Didn't think you had it in you. Seems my boy's all grown up. And don't go fussing about your father. You made your choice. You knew the terms. You know what? I think I'll stick around. Not for the greater good, you understand. Just for the entertainment.